and I was 12 when I discovered I was adopted. My real parents hadn't wanted me, apparently. It's pretty hard dealing with those feelings of rejection when you're that young. And then when I was 15, my adoptive parents abandoned me as well. And since then, I've really felt pretty alone. And now Robin says he wants to leave me too. You know, and I just don't know what to do. Everything's falling apart. Everything is.
Does anyone fancy a pint?
I'm gasping.